Monk recorded about 70 original compositions. He may have written a bunch more that we don't know about. And he only wrote one waltz. And he called it Ugly Beauty. And I think particularly he was referring to a couple of intervals that he used that he thinks has this flavor. And one interval is a minor second, that kind of a sound. And there's another interval which is just a transposition of that minor second. It's an open major seventh. To his ears, that has a particular ugly kind of beauty. And this piece reminds you of it in a number of ways. I think it's a hauntingly beautiful composition.